Beneath the shimmering ocean surface, in the shallow tropical waters of the Indo-Pacific, emerald coral gobies are hidden within the framework of the coral reefs. These gobies are vibrant marine fish that have an exclusive relationship with a particular coral species called the bird's nest coral. The coral provides them with shelter from predators and with a place to lay their eggs. Emerald coral gobies are typically found between 6 and 33 feet deep. While their coral host can thrive in deeper waters, the morphology of the coral changes in deeper water and becomes less suitable habitat for the gobies. The coral branches can become thinner and more horizontally arranged at greater depths. Emerald coral gobies are yellowish to lime-colored, often with numerous small bluish spots on the head. Their head and nape are scaleless and are adorned with many bristles. They feed on small invertebrates. These fish form social groups, often consisting of a breeding pair and several non-breeding individuals. They can grow up to 1.6 inches long. Their strong reliance on a single coral species makes them vulnerable to the widespread threats facing coral reefs globally. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.